Hi guys, welcome to the channel with me, Dr. Realgood. How are you all doing today? Fantastically, stunningly, wonderfully well, I hope. I do. You are poisoned. Craft an antidote. Why am I poisoned? How did I get poisoned? Health, adrenaline, insect, heat, strength, basic antidote. I can't, I don't have anything. I don't have any liver. Well, I'm sorry, I'm just going to have to let it pass. You're probably going to die then, Doc. So be it. I can't really do anything about it. So yeah, we are exactly where we left it, aren't we? In the middle of the night. Now, this thing here... I do believe... If I could get on it, which I still can't... Which I'm finding absolutely fucking ridiculous... Whatever. Just sit here and wait for the morning, I suppose. And then I'll restart the video. I won't restart it. I'm going to pause it until morning. I'll see you in a minute. Oh, actually, I could use this time. Thank you, Fairy Golden, for the great tips. And also Dragon Keeper. I have... Oh, it doesn't show. Okay, fair enough. I have set the game to 365 days a year. Otherwise, I'm not going to be ready for winter. That's what Dragon said. On Discord. Very helpful indeed. And it's getting light already. Yeah, very helpful. So... Thank you to those that have commented. I do appreciate it. We're nearly out of fuel, which is all right. Because let's be honest, we don't really need it. Ta-da! That was perfect timing, I would say. But now I'm freezing my nuts off. Decreases your protein meter, does it? Yes, I'll restart you in a minute. Relight my fire. Do you know the embers would still be warm? You know that, right? Now I'm going to have to... Yeah, because I don't have any. I can't. I don't have any fibres. So I couldn't light a fire even if I wanted to. Not even by rubbing two sticks together. How bizarre. Take the fuel. There's a wolfy thing down there, Doc. Be careful. I still don't see the fibres the way everybody else seems to. They still don't seem very abundant to me. Go this way, Doc, away from the doggy thing. See, I thought I saw some, actually. Up by that doggy thing up there. Good boy. Am I still cold? No, you seem to be fine now, Doc. There's one. I don't think that was fibre. Was it not? No. Medicinal, probably. And there's more of it by the water's edge, apparently. Is there? All I can say is I'm as blind as a bat. I must be. I could strip the bark off of that, make some fibre. It'd be fine. Go, Doc. I heard a chicken. I saw a dog. Yes, I'll have all of that, thank you. We're cooking on gas now. You know where your house is? It's there. I think you've already done that. Nope. I'm dead. Animals level up each time they kill. Respawn, reload. No, I respawn. Why am I not at my base? I don't know, Doc. Yes, I'll take all of that, thank you. Where the hell is my base? There. So you are looking at it basically right now. Why am I over there though? That doesn't make any sense. Right, okay, so we want to go towards that mountain. Yes, yes, yes. I can hear you, Piggy. You should kill said Piggy. Why is that then? Food, Doc. There's a bear over there, Doc. I saw that. There's a pond there, Doc. I saw that too. Going the right way? Of course I am. I'm a master navigator. Master beta, more like. That's just fucking rude, that was. There's no need for that at all. Yeah, I'll have all of them. Don't you start and all. I wanted to do that box and that as well there, and I couldn't. It's chasing you, Doc. Good luck to it. Hi, honey, I'm home. So is the dog. I'm dead again. Yep, you're pretty much facing your home again. No, you're not. Sort of. It's to the right of the big Arga thing anyway. So you're sort of over there somewhere. Or over there. Two dead bodies over there now, Doc. Wow. Been here a few times. We might even still have a campfire. I don't know if we built a fire here, did we? Don't know. No, it don't look like it. Oh, get your bearings, Doc. Oh, for fuck's sake. Let me stamina build up a bit. If it does. You're going up an hill, Doc. This could get quite cold. It's a hill, not a mountain. Not so sure about that. I need something like a bow and arrow, don't I? There's a box up there, Doc. I know I died a couple of times, but I actually really quite like this game. Another day, another death, you know how it goes. I saw that extraordinarily bright green thing. The trouble is that bloody dog's still going to be there. It is, look. Which is a bit stupid, which means I can't get to my base. Another fucker there. See, he's at it already. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is getting stupid. How the fuck do you get rid of him? Great, there's one here already. I haven't got a clue where I am now. Three bodies now, Doc. So I see. As for these abundant fibers, I still don't see them. Oh, fuck off. Where are you going? I don't know, I've lost the icons. You're going exactly the opposite way. Right, okay. I still don't see the icons. You know, the three bodies on the shirt. Jewelry may still gleam. Oh no, that's three lions, wasn't it? Something else growling at me now. I know I just missed that. I don't really care at the moment. What do I need? Sticks and cordage. Of course you need cordage here. That abundant stuff. For fuck's sake. It's getting a bit beyond a joke, this, you know. I get it. I do get it. It's a learning curve. I get that. I don't mind learning curves. I saw that brown bear up there. Almost be better off building a second base, Doc. Keep going back to that, because that dog's just going to be there. Yeah, but I want my stuff. Well, you can want it all you like, but I don't think you're going to get it, are you? Not unless you can kick his ass. And I don't think you can. Doesn't appear to be here, Doc. Fire's going to go out, Doc, surely. I don't know if it will or not. Come on. This is fucking stupid, isn't it? How can you build a fucking base and not be able to get on top of it? I mean, Christ almighty, I could just climb up it. Or build me some fucking stairs or something. Planks I need. I've got everything else. I haven't got enough of it. I gotta do it. I've got a couple of things down there as well. Can move it. Apparently I can't move it. Oh my fucking god. Can I move that? No. I can move that. I can move that. He's gonna come round here getting all leery, isn't he? I'd have thought so, Doc. I need to get him some water. What happened to my pistol? Dog in the water. Yep. For fuck's sake. How you hit a dog with an axe and it doesn't die is beyond me. I mean, it's not just one hit either, is it? I can't do anything with them lots fucking hanging around. Oh, man. Yeah, you better run, scumbucket. He ran away, dog. He did appear to, didn't he? I'm wet, apparently. Nothing like stating the obvious. Now we can put that straight in there, can't we? What's this? Bottle of water. Can I drink it? Yeah. It's crap, but you can drink it. Got arrows. An arrow, sorry. Where did my sticks go? I don't know. Oh, there they are, maybe. There they are. There's something I need five. Right, okay. That seems to make two at a time, doesn't it? Right, and I need six cordage, was it? Yep. I've only got two. Okay, well, we're not going looking for any now. Well, I'm not wet anymore. Oh, yes, I am. You're going to have to drink that. I did drink it and nothing happened. Oh, I'm full up on water. Idiot. You didn't have to drink that. It's fine. Can't you crouch down in this game? Doesn't appear so, Doc. Madness. Absolute fucking madness, that is. I don't care about being wet. No northern lights tonight, Doc. No. But it's nice and warm, at least. Wet and warm. A bit like my coffee. On the bright side, you've still got some bullets.
Oh, yeah.
What's it going to take to make a gun? Loads of shit that you don't have. It's going to take 3 planks to make a gun. That's some sort of gun, that is. I've got a glow stick. It's crap. I need 4 planks. Okay. But what's the point of getting a pickaxe at the moment? I don't know. There's not really much of one, is there? No, I wouldn't have said so. Fuel? How's our fuel doing? Alright. It's fine. Don't know what to do with that? Oh, crafting recipes. Right you are then. Oh, I'm doing that leggy thing again. Okay, you can stop raining now. I've had enough. We get the message. The rain works. When the rain comes, they run and hide their heads. They might as well be dead when the rain's gone. Very suddenly. That was the Beatles, by the way. Well, it wasn't. It was me, but originally it was the Beatles. I taught them well, didn't I? Or I would have if I was alive and I actually knew them. Rain, rain, go away, come back another day. In fact, don't. Just go away. What day are we on? I don't know. Does it tell you if you open that? Pick kelp. Craft a bow. Hunt small animals with a bow. Cook meat on a fire. Butcher a predator. I've tried that. They kill me. March. That's all it says. It doesn't say what day it is. It just says March. But we've had 2 night times. This being the second. Oh, how very Harry Potter. Do, 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 do. Why are the birds out at night? They're running away from the Dementors. Oh, is that what it is? It's getting light, Doc. Is it? Doesn't look like it's getting... Oh, it does, actually. I see God rays. I think. It's 9 degrees now, Doc. And that's because I'm stood next to a fire. Drying out. Oh, it's definitely getting light, isn't it? Yeah. You're going to forgive me, I'm afraid. You're going to have to forgive me, I'm afraid, if this is all a little bit boring. But as somebody that doesn't know the game, it is what it is at the moment. I can see you. But can you see it? I think I can see it. Oh no, now I've got frostbite. Okay. Back to the fire. Oh, I can't wait to get some central heating going. It's 10 degrees now, Doc. That's quite pleasant. Yeah, but you stood next to a fire. Oh, yeah. He warms up very quickly. I can craft another cordage here, can't I? Might be that 3, wouldn't it? Yeah. Yeah. 14 degrees now, Doc. I think you're safe now. It would appear as if I am. You can go back into number 3. I see you there. Should we fuel it up? You've only got 3. Doesn't matter. It's enough for now to be doing that. So we've got some fresh water. Can I attack you again? It would appear so. I'll have that, if you don't mind. Calm down, calm down. What was that? What's going on? Kelp for easy food. What was that? You're starving hungry, Doc. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I just chase a fucking chicken? What am I looking for? Kelp. What, this stuff? Trying. Very trying, apparently. There. Yeah. Okay, you can see it. sort of. EP3. Of course I'm wet, I'm in the water. Okay, well, it is quite easy to get food. If you can fucking find it. What's the white thing down there? It looks just like a rock dock. Oh yeah. What's that? I don't know. But we're not going to be playing with it. Where's my base? Over there, where the white mark is. I appear to be walking. Because this definitely isn't swimming. It's a very shallow lake. It must be. How the hell did I end up so far away from home? Telling me kelp is abundant next. Well, it's, I wouldn't say abundant, but it's, it is there. I'll eat them in a minute. Fire's out. It's fine. Don't need it at the moment. It does give a bit of food. Nothing in the way of protein or nothing, but that's alright. It does give you a bit of food. If nothing else. I did see on the front you can have different profiles, so I might do a second profile but have it just for streaming. It's a hell of a size of a bear. I'm over there, Doc. Mm-hmm. do for now. Take your time, won't you, getting out of the water. You're not the James Bond girl, you know. It doesn't have to be dramatic. Actually, I'll eat that now. I say it's not great, but it's something, isn't it? And it is a big ass lake, let's be honest. I don't want to go near it. I mean, it might be that it can't hurt me, it was only a chicken or something, but I don't know that. Where does this stuff spawn from? I don't know. Over there, Doc. Saw that. That wasn't fibre, was it? No. That was. Two bits of fibre and we got a bow, haven't we? That is a box there, isn't it? Look at you, Mr. Eagle Eyes. Beagle Eyes, don't forget. And seriously, I cannot see this stuff. Loads of people say, oh, it gets easier when you learn to recognise it. Well, I know what it looks like. I still can't fucking see it. Right, we have 5 and we need 6, don't we? Is that what it said? Yeah. So we need 2 bits of fibre. You know that abundant stuff? The most abundant thing in the game, apparently. That dog. That's not fibre, though, is it? No. It's all over the map. You can tell me that all you like. I get more scrap metal than I do fibre. You fucking beauty. Now, what do I need for arrows? I don't start with the feathers thing. So you've got to kill chickens then? I would say so, Doc. Have you seen one lately? No. I have one arrow. But you do have an arrow. True. Now you have three arrows. True. What was that this time? Well, it's not hunger. But something's killing you. It might be the poison. You are hungry, apparently. I can't do that unless we find a chicken or a wabbit, something small that I can shoot, because I think if I shoot a dog it'd just chase me and kill me. How many arrows does it take to kill a dog? I don't know, Doc. We've got to find something. Kelp. Yeah, the stupid thing is, you might be right. Now it's taking the piss. Gotta find something. Don't be a pussy. There's fucking bears everywhere now. Where's my ass? I don't know, Doc, but it's getting dark. Yeah. Come on, what's going on now? Thank you. No, I didn't see any there. I thought I did. It's not enough, Doc. I know. Need to kill me something. And he looks like a likely candidate to me. I gotta try it. Man, that is crap for the aim. Don't forget, guys, if you like content on the channel, smash the like button, comment and subscribe. Look after yourselves. Look after one another. It's just as important. It is. Be kind to one another, please. Stay safe. And I'll catch you in the next one. Until then, my friends, be lucky. Ta-da.